Cyberbullying affects teenagers these days. They might kill themselves or will lock themselves in their rooms. Cyberbullying happens on social media. For example, they can hack your account and tell people that you don't like them or tell them that you prefer them to die. Cyberbullying can stop by talking to the people that need help. I don't want people to go through this because it is a horrible experience what happened to one of my friends.